But you can be certain that old Irontail wasn't going to play fair.
No funny. No funny. No funny business now.
No. Oh, no, of course not. I have a little gift for you. because I like chicken so much.
Ah, bubblegum. Corn-flavored bubblegum. My favorite.
April Valley is as good as mine.
You see, it was magic bubblegum, guaranteed to seal the lips of an alarm clock rooster. Those bubbles, cock-a-doodle-dooed so far away, Peter never heard them. He slept on and on and on all through Easter Day.